work on that.
That's
being a stay-at-home dad when the kids move out.
Yeah, when the kids are out. You're almost there.
Yeah.